Welcome to Touchplan, a web-based planning tool that allows project teams to build plans together in one place. Once plans are built collaboratively, teams can track commitments, monitor schedule progress, and continuously improve your planning over time. Let's spend a couple minutes talking through how to get started. During this video, we'll be covering all the responsibilities and everything you need to know as a trade partner using Touchplan. Specifically, how to sign up for your Touchplan account and plan effectively with your team. To access your project in Touchplan, you'll first need to create your Touchplan account. Simply go to www.touchplan.io and click Login on the top right of the page. Next, select Create an account and enter your work email address and create a password. Now, let's log into Touchplan and take a brief tour. Now that we've logged into Touchplan, you will see a list of any projects that you have access to on the left-hand side of your screen. On the right-hand side of your screen, you'll see an Insights dashboard that will display a variety of project or portfolio metrics on how the team is planning across your project or set of projects. Let's enter into a project to start planning. On the left-hand side of your screen, simply click on one of your projects and a list of your phase plans will appear on the left-hand side. Phase plans provide a way to divide up projects into digestible sections. Here we have a sample phase plan. Navigation in your plans can be done by panning and zooming. Pan around your screen by clicking and dragging anywhere on the screen in the background. Zoom in or out by using a pinching motion if you're on a trackpad on a laptop, or if your mouse has a scroll wheel, you can use that to zoom in and out as well. Lastly, you have a plus sign and a minus sign icon on the bottom left-hand corner of your screen that allows you to zoom in and zoom out. Use the Touchplan T on the top left corner as your home button to bring you back to the original home page. To create a task ticket, click the square icon on the bottom right-hand corner of your screen. A window will appear asking for additional details regarding this activity. Enter a task description, location, crew size required, and the number of workdays, and click Save. After saving, you'll notice the ticket you've created will appear in a gray bar at the bottom of your screen. We call this the on-deck area. Think of this as a holding area for your tickets. You can use this area to prepare your tickets in anticipation of an upcoming planning session using Touchplan. When you're ready, simply drag your tickets out of your gray bar on the bottom of your screen and up onto the planning board above. Drag your ticket left and right and place it on the appropriate dates. Please note that you only have access to create, edit, and move tickets in your assigned role color. Trade partners can easily monitor manpower counts across your plans in Touchplan. Click Plan Actions on the top right of your screen and select View Crew Sizes. This will display a bar graph at the top of your plan showing the required crew size day by day in the schedule below. To view only your company's crew size, select the drop-down on the right-hand side titled All Roles and select your company. In addition to creating tickets and placing them up onto the planning board, all trade partners in Touchplan will also need to know how to mark their activities as complete. To mark your activities as complete, simply right-click on one of your tickets and a window will appear. Select Complete as Planned if the activity happened on the dates displayed on the plan. Select Complete with Changes and enter the actual start date and actual finish date of the activity if the ticket was completed on different days. You may be prompted to provide a variance reason as to why the ticket may be finishing early or late. Click Save when you're done. As trade partners in Touchplan, your participation is essential for effective planning sessions as a team. Touchplan provides a space to ensure that crews are ready for the work and the work is ready for the crews. If you have any questions moving forward on how to create your tickets or mark them as complete, please do not hesitate to reach out to us by clicking support on the right-hand side of your screen and selecting live chat. You can message us here, and that message will go out to our entire customer success team, who will be happy to help execute those two responsibilities.